This just in.
Okay, Mom. 30 minutes to plating up time.
Right.
In hundreds of kitchens across the country, a mini revolution has been taking place. Kids like Poppy Stevens are donning their aprons and cooking red meat meals for their parents.
Beef with tahini sauce and pumpkin tabbouleh. Good job, Mum.
Well, this made me hungry just watching it. I hear they'll be getting their iron from red meat 3 to 4 times a week. Stay ready, Australia.